सीवीएमसी ईसीई एनएमएमसी ट्रिपल ई यूनिट 5 वेक्टर इंटीग्रेशन लेसन 8 थर्ड वन वॉल्यूम इंटीग्रल फर्स्ट वन लाइन इंटीग्रल सेकंड वन सरफेस इंटीग्रल थर्ड वन वॉल्यूम इंटीग्रल इफ a bar is a continuous vector point function and S and surface S enclosing the region E then integral over E F bar dv is called volume integral. Note F bar is equal to F1 I bar plus F2 J bar plus F3 K bar where F1, F2, F3 are functions of x, y, z then integral over V F bar dv is equal to integral over V F1 I bar plus F2 J bar plus F3 K bar dv is equal to volume integral means triple integral I bar into triple integral over E, region E, F1 dv means dx, dy, dz plus J bar triple integral over E, F2 dx, dy, dz plus K bar triple integral over E, F3 dx, dy, dz. Problem 18. If F bar is equal to 2xz I bar, 2xz I bar minus xj bar plus y cube k bar. Evaluate integral over V also can be written as integral over V F bar dv also can be written as integral over v f bar dv. So integral over v f bar dv, where v is the region bounded by the surfaces x is equal to 0, x is equal to 2, y is equal to 0, y is equal to 6, z is equal to x square, z is equal to 4. Solution: given f bar is equal to 2xz I bar minus xj bar plus y cube k bar. Integral over v f bar dv is equal to triple integral 2xz I bar minus xj bar plus y cube k bar dx dy dz dx dy dz is equal to I bar integral 0 to 2 integral 0 to 6 integral x square to 4 2xz dz dy dx minus j bar integral 0 to 2 to 0 to 6 integral x square to 4 x dz dy dx plus k bar integral 0 to 2 to 0 to 6 integral x square to 4 y square dz dy dx is equal to I bar integral 0 to 2 to 0 to 6 first integrate with respect to z 2x constant z integration z square by 2 2 to cancel x z square x square to 4 dy dx minus j bar into 0 to 2 to 0 to 6 x constant integral dz dz x square to 4 dy dx dy dx plus k bar into 0 to 2 to 0 to 6 y square constant integral dz dz x square to 4 dy dx is equal to, so we get I bar into 0 to 2 0 to 6 with respect to z integration here x into integral 2x constant integral z dz square by 2 2 to cancel xz square, x square to 4, here x into integral dz dz, x square to 4, here y square constant integral dz dz, x square to 4. Substituting upper and lower limits, we get this step. Now, independent variables x and y, separately you integrate it, integral with respect to x, integral with respect to y, integral with respect to x, integral with respect to y, integral with respect to x, integral with respect to y. We get, and substituting upper and lower limits, simplifying, we get this answer. Applications. Number 1. Green's theorem. Green's theorem. In the plane, in the plane. Transformation between line integral and double integral statement if phi of xy psi of xy dou phi by dou y dou psi by dou x are continuous in a region A of the xy plane bounded by a closed curve C then integral over C closed symbol phi dx plus psi dy is equal to double integral over E dou psi by dou x minus dou phi by dou y dy dx is called Green's theorem in a plane. Green's theorem in a plane. Problem 19. Verify Green's theorem for integral over C x square y dx plus x square dy where C is the boundary described counterclockwise of triangle with vertices 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. Solution. We know Green's theorem. Integral over C phi dx plus psi dy is equal to double integral over E dou psi by dou x minus dou phi by dou y dy dx. So we have to calculate LHS value and RHS value separately. If LHS value is equal to RHS value, automatically Green's theorem is verified. According to given vertices, this is your triangle diagram 0 0 1 0 1 1. These are the vertices of triangle. Count clockwise means this is clockwise. Counter clockwise means anti-clockwise. So you take arrows like this. This is triangle is closed curve C. Actually, this closed curve C divided into three line integrals. Line integral OA, line integral AB, line integral BO. So we have to calculate I1, I2, I3, and adding these three we get LHS value. Line integral along OA. Line integral along OA. Here y coordinate equal. Y is equal to 0. Dy 0. X varies from 0 to 1. X varies from 0 to 1. Now our phi dx plus psi dy is nothing but given one x square y dx, x square y dx plus x square dy, x square dy. This is equal to what is your y? 0. Dy 0. This is nothing but 0. So your I1 is equal to integral over OA, over OA, phi dx plus psi dy is equal to 0. Line integral along AB, along AB x value 1, x is equal to 1, dx 1 derivative 0, y varies from 0 to 1, y varies from 0 to 1. Now phi dx plus psi dy value, x square y dx plus x square dy is equal to dx 0, this is 0, x is 1 square, this is 0, 1 square 1, so this is nothing but dy. So I2 is equal to integral over a b phi dx plus psi dy is equal to integral 0 to 1 dy is equal to integral dy is y 0 to 1. So 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. Line integral along BC, BO, along BO, that is y is equal to x line. This is y is equal to x is a straight line passing through the origin. Y is equal to x. Here y is equal to x, 0, 0, 1, 1, y is equal to x, y is equal to x. Dy is equal to dx. Now, phi dx plus psi dy is equal to x square y dx plus x square dy. Here line integral means single integral. We have to write x in terms of y or y in terms of x. Do as you like. Write in terms of x or in terms of y. So x square, here y is x, so dx x square, dy is dx, so x cube plus x square into dx. So in terms of x, so x varies, look here, x varies 1 to 0. If we write this one in terms of y, you write y limits 1 to 0. X varies from 1 to 0. 1 to 0. I3 is equal to integral over BO 5dx plus IDY is equal to integral 1 to 0 x cube plus x square dx is equal to x power of 4 by 4 plus x cube by 3, x cube integration x power of 4 by 4, x square integration x cube by 3, x power of n plus 1 by n plus 1 formula 1 to 0 is equal to substituting upper limit, we get instead of x you write 0, we get 0 minus lower limit 1 by 4 plus 1 by 3. This is nothing but taking LCM 12, 3 plus 4, 7, minus 7 by 12, minus 7 by 12, minus 7 by 12. Therefore, LHS integral over C 5dx plus psi dy integral over C x square y dx plus x square dy is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3 0 plus 1 minus 7 by 12. This is nothing but 5 by 12. 5 by 12. Now, 5dx plus psi dy is nothing but x square y dx plus x square dy. Comparing phi is equal to x square y, psi is equal to x square. Though phi by y, partial derivative with respect to y, x square constant, y derivative 1, so this is x square. Though x is equal to x square derivative 2x. X square derivative 2x. Now your RHS is double integral over E, region E, dou psi by dou x minus dou phi by dou y dy dx is equal to double integral dou psi by dou x 2x minus dou phi by dou y x square. First integrate with respect to y, next integrate with respect to x. We have to write limits. After this diagram, we have to write first y limits. So, an elementary strip parallel to, consider an elementary strip parallel to y axis. Here y limit on x axis 0. Here y is equal to x. Y is equal to x. Y limits. X limits 0 to 1. Moving this strip from this to this to cover the entire region. So x limits 0 to 1, y limits 0 to x. So integration with respect to y, 2x minus x square constant, integral dy is y, 0 to x dx. Integral 0 to 1, 2x minus x square, integral substituting upper limit minus lower limit x minus 0, we get x dx is equal to integral 0 to 1 2 x square minus x cube dx is equal to integrating this integral x square is x cube by 3. So 2 x cube by 3 minus integral x for x cube is x power of 4 by 4. So 0 to 1 0 to 1 is equal to substituting upper limit. Instead of x here at 1, we get 2 by 3 minus 1 by 4. Lower limit 0 minus 0, you need not write. 12 LCM, 3, 4 times 8 minus 4, 3 times 3 is equal to 5 by 12. So 5 by 12, 5 by 12. LHS is equal to RHS. Green's theorem is verified. Green's theorem is verified.